everybody!
So I'm so stoked that we could do our own reaction video to this.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Sissy just had put on lipstick and slammed a Red Bull. Let's do this.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
First learned about this 7 years ago on a mission in Brazil to capture a wanted fugitive. When we got there, it took around a minute and seconds. Superhuman ability. It had the same marking you do, Cole.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
It's a birthmark.
Yeah.
It's not a birthmark, Cole.
Ooh, that's tough.
Throughout history,
Molina!
All over the world.
Wheat Creek.
Reference a great tournament.
Oh yeah.
Of champions.
So.
That dragon marking?
What was that?
I think it's an invitation.
Okay.
To fight for something known.
Oh.
Whoa!
These are your champions.
I'm Sonya.
That's
Katie.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jess.
Oh! That's it!
Yeah.
No matter how many of my people you put in the ground,
I sweep.
You won't fail.
Nice.
Kill them.
Boom. What? The boom.
Boom.
Yeah, baby.
Stab him with his own blood.
Yes. This?
Oh, this is my blood.
Get over here.
Yeah.
Oh, gotta
have that.
The music?
Oh, my God.
Wow, guys, come back. That's awesome.
Yeah!
Oh, you're back.
Yeah, baby.
How good is it? I got a mosh.
I love the post credit fatalities in the trailer.
Yeah.
You know, smart.
There's many more.
All the fans have watched those and like gone through them second by second and gotten screen grabs from every scene in there.
I mean, well, come on, when you get stabbed with your own blood, that's cold-blooded, man.
Yeah, there you go.
Simon really put like his craft into it. Like it really, even the trailer told the story. Like had a beginning, the end, and then the finale. It's really good. It's really incredible. He's got stuff going on here, Simon. Yeah. He's got like it's always working that up might. Here. Like well, he's always rewriting, and I can't imagine what they've done in the edit room. It's just I can't wait.
Yeah. I mean, those guys are working long hours. You know. Because there's a lot of moving parts, you know, there's all these characters, all these storylines, there's so many plates they've got to keep spinning, and it's such a puzzle, but I think, you know, they're brilliant the way they've done it.
Very well constructed trailer.
There's a lot in the movie they haven't showed, so I'm really excited when they see it on April 16th.
Yeah, we worked hard on it. You guys should know that since I had to leave Twitter.
The attention to detail between the production designer and Simon and everybody was exquisite. So it's been fun when people pick them up. Someone even picked up that Kano was shooting his laser out of the wrong eye because we had flipped that shot for the trailer just for the aesthetic of the cut. And people are like, that's not his right eye. And I'm like, I know, chill out, relax.
That's right. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I didn't notice that.
And it was on your eye for 4 months. So yeah. You can hardly notice it.
Well, everybody, you guys, thank you so much for all your hard
work
on this movie. You guys are amazing, and it's so well-deserved, and we couldn't have done it without you. I love you all. Thank you all for doing this.
Thank you, Todd.
Best project I've ever been on. Thank you all.
You guys are amazing.
Wait, Max, do your thing.
Oh, That thing?
That thing.
Okay, do it, do it, do it.
All right, everyone, all right. Listen up.
Go!
Yeah. Yeah, Kung Lao.
Nice.
Might.
Yeah.
No combat. No combat.